Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add referral code on Bitget. To add a referral code on Bitget, first of all, open up your Bitget application and sign into your account. After you are logged into your Bitget account, tap on the menu button at the top left corner. In the profile section, scroll down and look for an option where you can see referrals under rewards. After selecting referrals, you will be able to see the invite button at the bottom of the screen. Tap on the invite button and you will then be able to see your referral code and referral link on the page. Go ahead and copy the referral code and referral link and then share it to your friends or anyone you want to invite to Bitget. Select a contact you want to invite and you will then be able to share your referral code and invitation link. Referral codes are used to incentivize users to bring new members to the platform. After the friend that you invited signs up using your referral code, both you and the new user can benefit from various rewards or bonuses. So that is how you will be able to add your referral code while inviting a friend on Bitget. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you.